racist field trip I have ever been on in my fucking life. They took us to a fucking cotton processing place. And it was a big-ass cotton field out in the middle of fucking Raymond, Alabama, in the south of Montgomery County. We went there, and me and 28 other little dinglets in Miss Harper's third-grade classroom, they took our asses out there in the middle of the fucking August heat and said, hey, y'all think it was bags and shit, like little cute little plastic bags. With a cotton puff person with a smile on his face. And they're like, hey, y'all go out there, have fun, pick as much cotton as you want. And so my stupid ass went. You know, I went. My mother signed off on it and didn't think about it. And I went to the fucking field trip. I had a feeling of having a good old time. We were singing songs and shit. In the middle of the fucking heat. And then, you know, I'm thinking, because it's a field trip, they told us you can pick as much as you want. Hey, you can keep the fucking cotton. You can keep it. So I was like, yeah, I'm going to keep it. And we go to get back on the bus. They're like, all right, kids, turn your bags in. And they take our asses inside and took all the damn cotton that we had. And then told us to get back on the fucking bus. So me being a little rebel, I took a handful of cotton, stuffed it in my pocket, and went home. Then, my mama came when she was doing laundry the next day. She was like, what the fuck is this cotton in your back pocket? I was like, yeah, what the hell did you get unprocessed raw cotton from? Well, yesterday on that field trip, they took us to a cotton processing plant, and we got to pick cotton all day long. My mama came to the school and I swear to God, that shit went down. She locked this woman in a room like, how dare you jive-ass motherfuckers take my kids and all these other ashy little Negroes to a fucking cotton field in the middle of the summer. You fucking soulless bitch. She fucking checked me out of school. I didn't go to school for 3 days buying that shit. She said, I don't want to have to look at that bitch. She was pissing everybody. Yes, that was the most racist shit I've ever gone through in my life. I didn't even understand what was wrong until the next year. I didn't even understand. I just thought we were just going to go have some fun in the field. Fuck that shit. That was fucking shit I probably have ever seen. Fuck that shit.
I'm about to recheck.